We've got just six in the jump off in the final leg of the Western European League of the Longines FEI Jumping World Cup qualifier. Gregory Watherley with Arnman van der Padenborre. Well up on the clock.
I think he may have lost a shoe earlier on in the course.
Good turn. Will this be a Belgian 1-2 for the moment? There's still a couple to come. He jumps the last. He stops the clock in 47.72 seconds. That's a new leader. Into the lead goes Gregory Watherley. For Spain, Eduardo Álvarez Aznar and Rockefeller de Pleville Bois Margot. 47.72 seconds to beat. Needs to be over this in 34 to 35 seconds, a little bit down on the clock. He's got some work to do. Oh, that was a risk, got away with it. It's going to be very close indeed. He's not going to quite make it. It's 49.16 into second place. The last to go in the jump off here in Bordeaux for Germany. Daniel Deusser with Tobago Z, winners of leg three in Verona, and with Tobago, leg six in Madrid. Leaders of the Western European League, 47.72 seconds. That's the time to beat, to make history, to take the third of the three legs of the Western European League. Up on the clock. Can Daniel Deusser make history here in Bordeaux? Another superb tight turn. Gets away with it. Gallops down to the last. Got to stop the clock in 47.72. Takes off. Flies over last. 46.37. He makes history. Daniel Deusser for Germany. This is an historic moment for show jumping here in Bordeaux for Daniel Deusser. And that's going to put him on a massive 99 points. And the first page of the top 10 you can see here are safe. Steve Gaudin on 65, disappointing today, but he'll be at the final. Peter Devos, Martin Fuchs for Switzerland, 61. Henrik von Eckermann for Sweden on 59. Lorenzo De Luca wasn't here this weekend, but he's in 11th. He's safe. Francois Matthys pushed himself up into 12th place, so he can go to the final, as can Nils Brunils, Max Gunnar, Eduardo Álvarez Aznar on 42 now in 14th place, Olivier Robert and Peter Fredriksen. From us tonight here, it's good night from the edge of the arena in Bordeaux. Bye-bye.